Hello everyone, thanks for joining me again today. Now we have three different quests that we can actually continue from last time. I've been thinking, I'm not sure which one I want to do yet. Go to Diamond City, the first step, or Miscellaneous. I think I'm going to do the first step. So this episode will be titled The First Step. Alright. Let's see where we are. I think I'm going to drop off this power suit. Alright, let's take a look again. Where do we go from here? Okay, we are currently in Sanctuary Hills and we need to go to Ten Pines Bluff. Okay, let's do this. Oh, he's friendly. Yeah, not so much. Hey
there. What do you want? We don't need any more trouble around here.
Do you always point a gun at everyone you meet?
I'm afraid I do these days. If we lose any more of our crops, we'll be done for. Now you best get yourself on down the road. We've got nothing for you.
Take it easy. I'm with the Minutemen. I'm here to help.
You're with the Minutemen?
Take it easy,
I
love.
I didn't really think you fellas still existed. We sent word with one of them passing traitors, but honestly, I never expected anything to come of it. Most people don't put much stock in the Minutemen these days after Quincy. Bad business, that.
We're rebuilding the Minutemen from the ground up.
Minutemen are back, baby.
We're the good guys again.
Glad to hear it. No question that things have been worse since the Minutemen fell to pieces. There's a raider gang that's been giving us trouble for weeks. Stealing food and supplies, threatening to kill us all if we don't pony up. We know where they're coming from. But we can't go up against a gang like that.
Mm-hmm.
Don't worry. I'll take care of those raiders for you.
Thanks, friend. If you folks are for real this time, it'll be a welcome change for the better.
I'll take care of him, love. Kill raiders in Corvega assembly plant. Okay. Where's that? Oh, it's a bit of trouble. I'm probably going to leave my power armor. I don't like traveling with my power armor. Okay, I just came back, just went to lighten my load and drop off my power armor. Now I'm going to make my way back to the factory and try and complete this mission. Okay, we are now at the plant. I was here a little bit earlier. I did a bit of snipering. Just what I could do. And also offloaded some items. I was getting weighed down and I'm sure there's plenty of loot in this place. So, let's do this.
Thank you. What the?
Sorry, buddy. Oof. Doing a few trips in and out.
What?
Oh.
Oh, dog meat, where have you gone? Dub meat. Oh, thought I could. Huh.
Play games with me, huh?
Oh, could be on top of me. They are. Thanks, dog meat. So much for the sneak attack. Okay.
It's getting worse. Another recruit died last night. The Feral got him good.
Turrets didn't stop him?
No, the Feral didn't come from the pipe access down below. Nobody knows how I got it.
go there. Go back over here.
What the?
Nothing there now.
You're carrying too much, yes, I know. I have to leave some stuff behind. Let's choose this locker. Okay. I just picked up all the stuff from the locker. And we're going through the door.
Shoot
them
all!
Oh dear. I've upset some people.
Time for that.
Shoot him, my dog. Boy, I thought I brought Cogsworth with me. I actually went back, lightened my load, and he's nowhere to be seen. What a useless robot. I can see that from here.
stay? Oh, go there.
Annoying.
Yes.
Too bad Preston's not here. He could have a read. Oh.
Yo, psst. I'm all in.
Yeah. Where were you before, buddy? Sure. Useless. Absolutely useless. Are you just gonna follow me? Maybe we could go this way. There's a terminal there. Cogsworth.
Psst. Yes, sir.
Take a look.
Sadly, cannot.
What? Wow, okay. What? Oh, God.
What the?
Yeah, thanks. Machine gun.
What's all this?
Oh, they've seen me. I think. Maybe not. Oh. Definitely not.
Caution, sir. Believe something is stalking us.
Oh, I've done it.
Come on out.
But there's more people.
I'll make it nice and quick. You can trust me. Show your face. Come on. Dare you.
Come out and face us, scallywags, if you dare.
Scallywags.
Huh?
Wow. He's gonna come back this way.
Picking up hostile light side.
Maestro, get in my way. Perfect. Out of my way. Right.
Why don't you
Oh my god, these guys are useless.
I'm still alive.
I'm lucky to be alive.
Sad, this level of security is necessary these days. So long, locked doors.
You're so annoying, Cogsworth. So annoying. still someone
okay,
left.
Okay, cut the shit. Who is that? Give up now. I'll make it quick.
Yes.
Too much to ask for any of these two to do anything.
Picking up hostile life signs.
Sir?
Hold some stuff for me, huh?
Thank you.
Okay. Hello.
You find those raiders?
Yeah, I took care of them.
No kid. That's the best piece of news we've had around here for a good long time. So we've been talking. We decided if you came through for us, we'd join up with the Minutemen again. If we want things to get better, we've got to start helping each other. So we're in. You can count on us if you need help down the line. Thanks again, friend.
Yeah. Thank you. Okay. Talk to Preston Gravy. Sorry, Garvey. We'll call him Gravy. Let's go talk to Gravy. Preston,
you're tied to this place, kid.
You're stuck, buddy.
Things are tough now, but they'll get better.
Is that it?
You know that settlement you sent me to help? They've decided to join the Minutemen.
That's great news. I knew you were the right person for the job. By the way, you should have one of these flare guns. You can use it to signal for help from any nearby Minutemen. Not much use yet. But once we have more allied settlements, you'll have help whenever you need it. I don't think I ever told you what happened to the Minutemen. How I ended up as the last one.
Okay, so that was the end of that quest. Yep. Okay. Jewel of the Commonwealth or miscellaneous? Or
I don't think we were done.
We might start with Sim Settlements. Yeah. Okay. Again, thank you very much for joining me. Like and subscribe if you like my videos. And we'll see you for the next quest. Thank you. Bye.